The Mannich reaction. In this reaction, formaldehyde and primary or secondary amine or ammonia converted to beta amino carbonyl compound. The Mannich reaction is an example of nucleophilic addition of an amine to a carbonyl group followed by dehydration to the shift base. The Mannich reaction is also considered a condensation reaction.